Fort Morgan City Manager Jeff Wells is the victim of flamingo flocking. His house in northwest Fort Morgan, across from the cemetery, has been flocked. And not just flocked, but mega flocked, according to Kids at Their Best executive director Jody Walker. He's got lots and lots and lots of fun pink birds decorating his lawn right now.